is when I'm trying, this is my stance, my figure eight, normal stance, line along my toes to the target. Okay, but when I'm doing this, I'm just standing facing the net, trying to go that way. When I go to the second part of the drill, I'm going at about 45 degrees to open my shoulders up a little. When I'm doing this, I'm going about 45. Okay, trying to get that sense from the trophy position because I don't have the whole motion to turn me. Now I'm going to go a little further and I'm going to do what I call the hiccup. And the hiccup is a rhythmic way of getting to the trophy position. So whether you start forward like I do, like Michael Steep, or you start back like Sampras, what you're going to do is you're going to come up here, pause, one, down, two, three, pause. Whistle up.